Hi, today is Friday, January 29th. I'm Mike Malcolm, and this is what's coming up at the Church of St. Mary. We welcome Bishop Konderla to the parish twice. Last night, if you're watching this on Friday, Bishop Konderla used our parish YouTube channel to stream a holy hour in defense of the unborn. He was on at 2 o'clock a.m. And thank you, Bishop, for praying with us and praying for all the unborn across the country. Bishop Konderla is coming back in person for confirmation mass this Sunday at 12:30. So I will stream the 10:30 mass, and I'll also stream the 12:30 mass. I think that there might be a few limited seats if you want to come to it, but most of the seats are reserved for the family of those kids who are getting confirmed. Congratulations. Construction is moving along at a very rapid pace. It is super exciting to see all the work that's being done out there. Come back next week, and I'll have a more detailed report to give you. A lot of great pictures going on. The School of St. Mary is searching for a principal, and I promise to keep you informed of how things are going. So the church and school have placed job postings several places around the country, all on the internet, with the National Catholic Educators Association, that's the NCEA, also with the Alliance for Catholic Educators, that's ACE. It's a good program for a lot of teachers, people who are excited about their faith and who want to lead schools. It's also being posted on Catholic Jobs, on the diocesan site, on our church website, on our school website. And if you want to see more about what is involved in being a principal, go take a look. And if you know of somebody who might be a great dynamic principal, then have that person apply. We'd be very interested. The job posting phase is open for several more weeks. The school announced their tuition rates for the 2021 and 2022 years, and it's out there on the school website, schoolofstmary.com. It's a fantastic value, especially if you look at the performance of some of our graduates. The kids who graduate from here already test like high school graduates in standardized testing. They, four out of the six most recent Bishop Kelly valedictorians have come right from here, from the School of St. Mary. And there are times when 10% of one of our eighth grade classes go on to be National Merit finalists. So if you can imagine, our small little school produces those kids, 10% of them go on to be National Merit finalists some years. That's just incredible. So our teachers, our principal Maureen Clements, and our future principal, they're all fantastic people, I'm sure. And this is a great, great jewel of Catholic education. If you know of somebody who needs to apply, send them to schoolstmary.com. They can fill out a little form, and then someone will be in touch with them very, very quickly. Mardi Gras is coming up February 14th. That's a Sunday. It's right before Lent, and this is going to be a socially distant but in-person Mardi Gras. So you sit in your car for most of it. The Knights of Columbus are going to have some fantastic food to deliver to your car, and if you want to get a king cake, you can even pre-order it from the website. They're $9. So if you just go onto the church website, look at Mardi Gras, and it'll all be there. Finally, you know, Carla Lechner was the longtime preschool director for our excellent St. Mary preschool. She retired in the summer of 2020, and what has she been doing with her time? Well, she has partnered with parishioner Joe Spanier, and they have created the St. Joan of Arc Freedom, Healing, and Deliverance Ministry. If you go to the church website, churchofstmary.com/freedom, it's all spelled out right there. They have a prayer ministry where if you ask for prayers, they will meet you and pray with you in person. There's another prayer ministry in the parish that is excellent. And if you go to churchstmary.com/pray, you can fill out a little form, and they'll circulate your prayer intention with a number of parish prayers who will almost immediately be praying with you. The St. Joan of Arc ministry is a little bit different, and I'd encourage you to check out the website to get more information. That's it for this week. You have a great one, and I'll see you sometime soon.